Happy Wednesday! So today it's not that sunny as yesterday. It's rainy. So, I mean, now it's not too bad, but like I was supposed to go running like at 5 or 5:30 and it started flash splashing rain. So like no way, a big shower. So like ooh. So I was like hanging at home. I was chatting with my landlady and then I was waiting like come on to come. So after like okay, I just put on my raincoat and go anyway because it's Ireland. So if you wait for the weather, you'll never get there. But finally, it just stopped around 7. So I went running about 7:30, I'd say. And I run 5K.62 in 35 minutes, according to Runkeeper. So it's okay, it's still going on. I don't think I will do the Irish dancing because I'm quite tired and quite late for me. But I will see, I will wait maybe next week to do it with my friend. But anyway, the weather, I mean, now it's not raining too much. That's why I didn't put my raincoat on, I just have like a jacket. And I put on the hat, but I think I will do the abs home and the stretching home as well. Then I won't, because usually I lie on the floor, but now it's all wet, so that's no good. Yesterday actually I did 40 abs, so maybe I will try to do 40 as well tonight. And as well, I train my arms now with my dumbbell as well, just to tone up what I did and stuff. So we'll see. Maybe I'll get lazy tonight. I won't. But actually, it's raining again, so. Good. Time to go home. I see you tomorrow for another workout, probably outside as well, because I don't know, or maybe I will do a gym workout, depends on the weather, but actually, because I'm kind of stressed at work, so the more I'm outside, the better it is for me for now, so we'll see. But anyway, see you tomorrow for another vlog. Cheers!